tarih beni izara en fahsisi kıldı etti evi tanıda ve mistir bu. They are four mistir ve atıda emin hap değil. The first victorious is the leader, next is the tanko. Third is a sushi. First, we need the ingredients of the burrito. We need the tortilla, the salsa sauce, the cheese, and the meat. We open the tortilla, put the cheese and the sauce, and we roll it, we bake it, and we eat it. Next, the taco. We need tortilla salsa, vegetable, or meat. First, we bake the tortilla to this shape, and we put cheese, meat, and vegetable. And we bake the taco to the bread, and we eat it.
Mixture number three is?
Mixture number three is a sushi. We need seaweed, salmon, and rice. First, we open the seaweed and put the rice on it. Then we cut the fish and put the salmon. Then we roll it and we cut it and then we taste it.
It's so fast.
Now, what is your favorite mixture?
My favorite mixture is burrito.
Burrito, why?
Because it's good.
And is the burrito solid, liquid, or gas?
It has a solid, it's the burrito meat, the tortilla, and liquid is the salsa sauce.
Okay, and what about the sushi? Is sushi a solid or a liquid?
It's a solid.
But what ingredients do you need?
We need seaweed, salmon, rice.
And do you need water to cook rice?
Yes.
Is water solid or liquid?
It's a liquid.
All the time?
Yes.
All the time? Water is always liquid. What happens to water when it's cold?
It freezes.
It freezes and becomes a?
Ice.
Ice is?
Solid.
And what happens when water is very, very hot?
It will turn to gas, it's steam.
It's steam, yes. Good job.
Goodbye, listen to me, goodbye.